I think it was just the difference in the third set was our focus. In Kazan, we were focused in the first and second set, and it showed we were able to take the victories in those sets. But in the third, fourth, and fifth set, we kind of expected ourselves to just beat them, and our focus wasn't 100%. So today we came into the match with 100% focus and motivation to win. I don't think I played as well as I did in Kazan, but you know, it wasn't for me to play today. You know, my job was to not make as many mistakes and to keep our team a chance to win. Well, I think they're a good team. You know, it's unfortunate that the Polish league is set up the way they are, because you know they have more victories than Resovia, and I think victories are the most important. If you win, it doesn't matter how you win, you should win. They're a good team and they have a lot of talent, and I wish them the best in the Plus Liga. I think the Plus Liga is gaining strength every year. You know, they're bringing in really good players from different countries, and the Polish players are developing into really strong players themselves. You know, not just the national team, the second and third teams are playing really well. And you know, it's Zaxa, the team that's not even in the Champions League, is playing really well this season. So the Plus Liga is becoming a lot stronger, and there's a reason they're in the Champions League all the time. I'm sorry, I'm getting yelled at. I have to go. Okay.
Okay,
sorry. Thank you.
Thank you.